All things ice cream, day 8. A caramelized fig and beer sorbet. First, cut 700 grams of figs in half. Now pour 240 grams of honey in a pan and caramelize the figs for a couple of minutes till a beautiful color starts to form. Then let them cool down. After that, measure 150 grams of Desperados. Transfer the figs in a bowl and add the beer. Now blend this till smooth. Then pass it through a fine sieve and turn it into a beautiful sorbet. Find more recipes on my YouTube channel, Shields Cooking.